always been into the mortgage business for decades. It's a well-kept secret, actually, for our client base. And today we see with the banks retrenching on financing, we see that the rates are considerably high, actually. So the spread also is very high. It brings you roughly 250 basis points. So that's a lot on a 60 to 70% LTV, but also with the government backing in the Dutch system, which is called NHG, and also zero risk involved on that side. Well, actually, what we see is that a number of pension funds are very interested in adding this type of investment in their fixed income portfolio. So we have a nice new influx of new clients coming in, and there's room enough in the marketplace to do some more. If we stay within the Netherlands, we're looking at senior housing, healthcare-related property, which we feel is a different play in your portfolio. It adds diversification in your real estate exposure, as it is differently attached to the economy. Well, we feel, the difference being is we have our fund of funds, which we can offer North America, Europe, and Asia Pacific. That's working with partners in underlying funds. This would be joint ventures, club deals, direct assets. And that requires to put our skills and expertise in place. That's the reason why we chose Germany as the first country to deploy our management base over there. And indeed focus on residential, because we see that in Germany as an attractive play today, but also as a safe haven market for our clients.